Hi guys, just want to make a quick video. Today is a bit hazy, so the lights in my living room was not quite it's quite dim. It's a bit dim, but just to point out that I'm using a diffuse light. You know, you see my ceiling. I have a window for the daylight, and this from here from the floor. From the floor to this ceiling is 3 meters. Then I have about another 3 meters to this top. Oh no, it's black. But instead of using lights shining on the wall shining down, which is very direct and harsh, I'm using this two LED lights, 100 watts each, so-called rated 100 watts each, and shine to this tip apex ceiling design and reflect back down. Let me switch it on to show you the effect. This is how it looks like now. I'll show you how I'll on it and show you what's the difference. Well guys, this is how it looks when it's off. The light's not on. Now I'm gonna switch it on to see what's the difference. Alexia, switch on living room main light. Alexia, switch on living room main light. You see the difference? It's quite bright, very evenly lit. Although it's not a good angle, but it's not really, the wiring is not really good here. But the reflections, as you can see, it reflects this area. These two areas come down, then everything it reflects. Of course, the paints, color do have certain effects on the light. It's quite evenly lit and quite pleasing to the eyes now. Thank you.